look so strong. not do this, brother. I do not wish to fight you.
You're not my brother.
While Thor may not wish to fight you, I'm happy to oblige.
The throne will be mine. I was born to be king. That's what Odin told me.
You always had a place at my side, Loki. Because of your actions, your only place now is in the dungeons. Oh, and you couldn't have joined in as I was battling the horde of Jotuns?
You seem to have things well in hand.
Come, Heimdall. Let us celebrate. The Nine Worlds are nearly at peace.
No, not yet. For the planet Jadavalir is under attack by the Marauders. The Allfather sent Fandral to lend assistance to Eitri, the Dwarf King, while you were away. Fandral has been overrun.
Why attack Jadavalir now? The Marauders are cowards. The Dwarven Forges are the most well-guarded in the Nine Worlds.
Thor, Eitri has been forging new weapons. Uru weapons.
Mjolnir is forged from Uru. If such weapons fall into the hands of the Marauders, all the Nine Worlds would be at risk. Summon Bifrost, Heimdall. I shall find Fandral, secure the weapons, and deal with these Marauders once and for all. Anyone else?
Son, Nidavellir's armies have been decimated. Some kind of darkness is spreading through our forces. The Marauders will soon penetrate our fortress walls.
Gather all your men and tell them to hold the city's gates. I'll deal with these scavengers.
Thank you.
lives. Nidavellir's people would have surely perished had you not arrived. Whatever you need of us, it is yours. The blacksmiths of Nidavellir can give you an arsenal whenever you so desire.
You and your world are under Asgard's protection. The only arsenal I am concerned with right now is the Uru weapons that Eitri has forged.
To keep them from the Marauders' hands, Eitri has taken them. The Marauders would have used them to destroy entire cities.
Where did Eitri take them?
Deep within the mountain, the most ancient of our forges. Its defenses are impenetrable, but never before have the Marauders been such a threat.
Nor will they ever be a threat again after I'm finished with them. None may stand against me.
So my plan worked.
You intended to be captured, Fandral?
Of course! To lull the enemy into a false sense of security.
Well done, then. Marauders are not concerned about you at all. Have they managed to retrieve the Uru weapons?
It's worse than that, my friend. But for the moment, you might want to watch your back.
The Asgardian's hammer is made of Uru as well. Kill him and take it!
You are welcome to try! Tell me, what could be worse than the loss of the Uru weapons?
The Marauders. The forges are not their only target. You know what lies underneath Nidavellir. Well, the Marauders do too.
Marauders intend to free Mangog? Are they mad?
Would seem so. Mangog is rage incarnate. It is said he was born from the hate of a billion souls. If he's freed...
His anger would consume everything. Come, let us make sure that his prison door stays shut.
Thank you.
shall write songs about this battle.
Of Thor.